Right, doing 8 boxes capstone. Thank you, everybody. Good luck. Oh, is it already pretty bad, TP? All right, good luck, everyone. Dawson, for Nats and the Reds. I wouldn't say that. I think it's just more concerns jersey cards that how long he can not be an issue. It's at least my understanding of it. Scooble for Dean and the Tigers. Definitely get your money's worth in how many cards are you getting? Nice card stock. Sheets. 85 out of 99. Franco. That one didn't make it through the machine, all right. Chris Bryant. Graveman, Kenrick and the White Sox, Kwan, Suzuki, Bauman, that's Hurtado in the Orioles. Oop, those are right in there. Excuse me. Cards are. Maybe this is the year I finally upgrade the camera. They're like, I'd describe them as like a thick stock Absolute Dean. And they actually, they look nice. Kevin Smith. That's Kenrick and the A's. Rodriguez. They are very shiny, very Rodriguez red. Very shiny, very rainbowy. Those are not camera tricks. That is what you're getting. Brett Phillips. Kenrick and the Rays. So like I can see a green line right here. You guys can see the rainbow. It's fun stuff. Kirk. That's Jimmy and the Jays. Duran for TP and the Red Sox. Nah, they're not upside down for me. Are they upside down for you guys? The hits are, I don't know. I guess the base are upside down. Hits are fine. Zerpa, 3 out of 3. That's TP and the Royals. Rodriguez. Right. 8 boxes capstone. Keep your spots if you want them. Thank you, Nats. Thank you, Kenrick. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Ortano. Stott, 20 out of 25. Suzuki. That's pretty nice. That's Ortano and the Cubs. Peña Red. Siri. Delay and the Astros. Rodriguez. Peña. Demers, 2 out of 25 for the Little Smokies and the Angels. Joe Perez, delay on the Astros. Suzuki, 80 out of 99. Cruz red. Cruz. I think my only complaint would be fewer base cards per box. I think it would be better. But I don't know anything, so that doesn't matter. Yeah, Dean. Hi, box four, good luck. Javier. Delay in the Astros. Capstone choice. I'm sure they're working on it. Yeah, a little limited, yeah. Frazier, 24 out of 25. That's Ortano and the Mariners. Suzuki. Win. Rutschman, 44 out of 99. That's Ortano and the Orioles. That's one Ortano. Kwan. Yepez. Berger. That's Kenrick and the White Sox. Duran, 11 out of 49. Could have been yours, guys. Surprised they didn't go number one. Of course, KG. I'll have to go. I think I missed a couple gold foils. Go back through and make sure I got everything though. Trying, Dean. Kind of blinded right now, though. They're actually, as far as like, if you're into the rainbow mirror look of cards, they're pretty nice. Yeah, box five, good luck. cruise. Pena. Moncada, 1 out of 99. Oh, maybe on camera here. Morgan, 15, and the Guardians. Rodriguez Red. Trout. Oh man, just a jersey and bat on that. As little Smokies and the Angels. Michael Taylor, not numbered, has TP and the Royals. Castillo for TP and the Royals. Rodriguez, who is Michael Taylor? He's an MVP candidate every year. Usually doesn't finish in the top 200, but he's on the list. Harvey. Has little Smokies. Rodriguez Red, Alexi, Stelay, and the Rangers. He is a candidate. Every year he has a chance to win it. Thomas, has Nets and the D-backs. I think it's three reds and a base. I'd have to go back there and look. Is it three reds? Matt Olson, 39 out of 99. That's a great pick. Really proud of myself on that one. Most people would have said pass on the Braves at that spot. Rodriguez, silver. It's doing something. This is why we do it, guys. Joe Ryan, 6 out of 99. Rigged. Box 7, good luck. Oh, man. Peña. Going DC. Witt. Gausman, 3 out of 35. Not too much. How you doing? Ashby. That's Sortano and the Brewers. Same old. You do much draft this year? Suzuki. I didn't get too much of it this year. Only did a handful of cases. That's some nice stuff come out though. Jackson, 83 out of 99. That's Jimmy and the Dodgers. Did pretty well for holiday. Green, we got a black auto. Rodriguez red. What else do we have for green? Is there a refractor or is it base? Did all right on Lee on the first few cases, then he kind of disappeared. Lewis? Rigged. Well, the problem is now that GTS doesn't get any, they were who allocated me 95% of my tops. Ahmed? So my supply dried up pretty quick. That's nuts. Yeah. Let's see how it all plays out, I guess. Only got one of the eight. I only got two. Here's two boxes. All right, last box. Good luck, everyone. It sounds like it's pretty rough. I haven't seen any of it open though. Bauman, 76 out of 99. That's Sertana. No, not really. I've only done like a few hobby cases. And then, I don't know, five or six HTA cases. We just did one earlier tonight. Whit. Ahmed. As Nats and the D-backs. Chroma actually, I got a lot of, well, Chroma was allocated before the whole Fanatics takeover. So that one I got a ton of, but just haven't really done a lot of it. Hernandez. That's Jimmy and the Jays. Cruz, Gray, 80 out of 99. Fernats and the Reds. I may have to do it tomorrow here, Nats. I'll save you guys your spots. I'm just getting worse here as the night's going on. Need to get some sleep. Adele, 9 out of 25. There's Little Smokies and the Angels. Putting like a 50-50 shot that I end up with a sinus infection here. Hopefully not. It just stays a cold. Doesn't seem like it's gonna though. Yeah, I know, right? Those are good old days, DC. And it was Bauman, Gausman, Olsen, Moncada, Duran, Stott, Suzuki. Suzuki to 99, Zerpa 3 out of 3, Sheets, Ahmed, Hernandez, Gray, Adele, Ashby, Jackson, Lewis, Ahmed, Harvey, Alexi, Thomas, Ryan, Morgan, Trout, Taylor, Castillo, Javier, Frazier, Rutschman, Berger, Siri, Detmers, Perez, Smith, Phillips, Kirk, sorry about that, Duran, Dawson, Scooble, Graveman, and Bauman. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining. Thank you for filling that up.